Hey guys, I'm back for another video today. We're playing Pokemon. Pokemon Fire Red to be specific. So yeah. So I previously defeated Brock off camera. And by the way, I picked Charmander as my starter. Talk to some people on Pokemon's an outsider, so it's pretty hard to handle. An outsider's Pokemon that you get to create. It grows fast, but it may ignore an unskilled trainer in battle if only we had some baggies. Dude, Brock's literally right here. Okay, I told him yes. So we don't have the learning path yet. Oh, dude, I'm glad I caught up to you. I'm Professor Old Tate. I've been asked to deliver this, so here you go. That's the B button. Finally, Ryan Shoes. Oh no, I accidentally loaded my save state. Meh, we were just there. Like, we literally went in and out of a house. Sorry, I was supposed to be save stating. Sorry. Whoops. Next time I'll just click F5. Blah, blah, blah. Pretty good, really caught up to you. Oh, by the way, the ads are not sponsored. They're only sponsoring the site I'm using. Yep. Okay, save state. Oh, by the way, I'm trying to switch train my Caterpie. Okay, a Pidgey. So yeah, I'm trying to level up my Caterpie. My team consists of a Caterpie, a level 6 Caterpie, level 7 Pikachu, and my level 15 Charmander. So yeah, I'm super excited to evolve them into a Charmeleon. I'm gonna go Ember. Yes! Get swept. No, I'm not mean. Wait, what? You did? Okay. We bought it. Since I am currently trying to get a Butterfree for my team, so I'll need to evolve my Caterpie. I like how one of the commenters identifies himself as Rebel Scum. Like, that's literally their name. Rebel Scum at the Rebel Alliance. No, string shot. Ain't nobody gonna slow me down. Okay.
Don't slow down next time, cat.
Okay, it's a wheel next. No, I will not kill Pokemon. He's unlucky, I'll get enough XP to evolve Charmander. Or into Charmeleon. And that would just be epic. Oh, and by the way, I'm not doing a Nuzlocke run. And sorry if you're into those, but I don't plan to, because I love my Pokemon. I don't want to let them die. So yeah, some of you, can use this website, Hype to Play for free. And so, if you like, you can play along. So yeah, I've got till dinner to do this. Ooh, Caterpie's evolving too. Oh no, I accidentally hit B! No! I keep forgetting that I accidentally hit it B instead of A. Well, but at least they get Charmeleon, so. It's not a total loss. Youngster Bear. Wait a sec, Rattata, did he steal this thing from Youngster Joe? Did he steal that from Youngster Joe? From homie Youngster Joey? Youngster Joey's my homie! I need to save my game real quick. Metal Claw! Yeah, if you have any suggestions for what Pokemon we should catch, post it in the comments. Just remember that we're playing Gen 3, so we've only got the first two generations to work with. So we don't have all 721. An Ekans? Nice. Metal Claw, I think, will be super effective. Okay, no, but the Infinity kind of counters that out, so we should probably use a Spike Attack here. Let's go with Ember. Oh no, they use Grab. I'm scared. Not. Scared. Catcher Greg would like to have. Alright. Let's do this. A Lumlight Weedle versus our Luxon Caterpie. Okay. You've never heard of Switch Spring? It was a tactic back before the XP share. It was as good as it was in XY or and Omega Ruby off the Sapphire. Or to switch out your first Pokemon. By putting a Pokemon you want to train as the first in the party, then switching it out for a strong Pokemon, and so that they'll gain half of the XP from the battle. Look, Kuna. This could give us decent experience.
maybe a level on Charmeleon? Who knows? I'm just waiting for a Butterfree.
And if you're wondering what Pokemon I'm going to teach Fly, I'm thinking Charizard once my Charmeleon evolves. Though if he does have a Metapod Dex, I will probably switch train in my Caterpie. Call it. So yeah, I've got a question for you guys, and that is, what is your favorite Pokemon? Post it down in the comments below, and yeah. Because mine is personally the Venigmon, though I may be a bit biased because it was my first starter. I don't know. But hey, everyone's attached to their first starter. It's really, if you pick Charmander first, I think Charmander would be your favorite Pokemon. That's why I like it better than some of my favorite legendaries. Okay, let's not hit me this time, so that I can get a Metapod. Chased up some of the Pokemon in my friend's area. And guess what? He's a bug catcher, so. Lots of bug types here, I guess. But again, it is only one. And again, it is a really, really early route in the game. So yeah, try to guess by what episode we'll have a Charizard. Or put that in the comments too. And so I'll be doing a bit of work off camera, but see you guys next. But make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys.